Alright, so Dylan versus Alec in the finals, and this one is a best of three, and this was just after the release of Nightwish, which, so we're gonna see the Golem Lightning baby Nightwish versus Splash Jard, right? Is this a Splash Jard?
Looks like it.
So now I can leave all commentating to you since you're the Splash Jard expert.
Yes, this is gonna be interesting. I didn't think Dylan played Splash Jard. He always gives me so much crap for it.
Perhaps he wanted to safeguard against the Night Witch.
Maybe. I think he misplayed that graveyard, but he gets some damage in.
Anyway, yeah. And managed to stop the Night Witch, so he came out ahead.
Yeah.
He's not even gonna take a hit here, right?
More damaging if he waited for the knight to die and the dragon to tank instead.
Yeah.
Because the graveyard to tank for the dragon instead there.
What do you think about that pump placement? I mean, why wouldn't you hide it in the corner?
Yeah, because that gives so much value for a graveyard.
Yeah, but the graveyard was further down the cycle, right?
Yeah, true, but the pump will probably still be there when he gets the graveyard again.
You think?
I think so.
I think it will be hard since he already had the golem down.
True. But the pump stays up for, what is it, 1 minute 10 seconds.
Yeah. But if I think the damage would be negligible. Instead he has got an extra poison on that tower. See, now he does it. I mean, if he does it now, when you know he has graveyard in rotation, he should have done it before as well.
Yeah, and he also shouldn't place it. If you're gonna place it behind the tower, you should place it closer to the king tower.
Yeah.
Because now you can just play a naked graveyard and take up the pump.
That's an excellent point.
Yeah, if you place it to the other side, then the graveyard won't get to it.
As much.
Yeah, maybe you get one skeleton there if you're lucky, but I have trouble getting it there. But Dylan plays this well.
Yeah, well enough anyway.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a good game.
I don't think this was an easy matchup for Splash Jard either. So he played it well. Good game, Dylan.
Yeah, so what do we think about the next game? Is it Dylan still favored, regardless of matchups? Or?
I think so. I think he's the more experienced player.
Yeah. They're forced to switch four cards if they switch deck. So
nice.
He can't play the same.
Interesting.
Well, we'll see. On to the next one.